Hi. Okay, so today I am going to Metairie. Metairie. I think it's Metairie. I always want to say Marietta because Georgia. But so I'm going to Metairie today to the Blue Line Sandwich Company. That's a mouthful. But I'm going there to have lunch, and so we're going to see how this goes. I've never been to Metairie. I've never driven there before, so it's gonna be a world of new adventures. I can't wait. But yeah, I'll let y'all know how it goes and what it's like. Let's go. I just parallel parked like a pro. Well, not just now, but when I parked in this parking spot, I parked like a pro and it was beautiful. There was a car in front of me, there was a car behind me, and I did my thing. I reversed it and then pulled up and then reversed and pulled up and then turned the thing, and it was great. And then right as I put my car in park, the car in front of me, like the family came to the car in front of me and they drove away. If you don't understand driving or parking, just know it would have been so much easier if that car had pulled out before I had come in, so I could have just easily glided right on in. But that wasn't the case. And it's fine. Like, that was rough, but like, the blessing in the situation is that I learned that I can parallel park. And that's awesome. Yay for learning how to do things you didn't know how to do. Was it fun? No. But do I feel accomplished now that I know how to do it? Yes. Yeah, I do. Also, I made an unexpected trip to the NOMA, and if you remember, I have orange curls. I still am. They're right here, but these straps are so annoying, and they kept sliding off all day. So, I took the chance. I just put the top down because I'm wearing a top, so it's all good. But I made an unexpected trip to the NOMA. I've been to Metairie today. I went to the Blue Line Sandwich Company. Sandwich shop for lunch, and I got a really yummy. It was called like the chicken. Okay, it had a funny name, but it was like chicken and like some type of like salad dressing on it and avocado, and it was really good. I wanted more. I was like, I drove 20 minutes out here, might as well like spend some more time out here. And the woman that I had lunch with was like, the NOMA is a bar, the New Orleans Museum of Art. And it was so cool. I didn't take as many pictures and videos as I should have, sorry, but like for a long time I was just like on the main floor, and it's like very old art, like a very long time ago, 1800s and earlier. Like, it was super old and it was beautiful and fantastic and lovely, but I did not see a single person taking a picture. And so I was like, maybe we're not supposed to take pictures. And so I didn't take any pictures down there. It was beautiful. Such realistic paintings that you're like, is this a picture? But it's not. So that was really cool. And like, they had modern art on the next floor, and then on the next floor it was like art from Africa and from the Native Americans. And so it was a fascinating place. I was there for 2 hours. I could have spent more time there. They had such a huge collection, and I kept getting so turned around. Like, the place is huge, and like, you just go from one room to the next, and it's crazy. I loved it. I'm a big museum goer. I love art museums. My other favorite museum in the South-ish is like in D.C. is the National Art Gallery. Lovely, and I would put it like near there. No. I take it back. But it was really impressive. And I loved it, and I definitely recommend it. It was fabulous. They have like a little cafe in there. I didn't eat there because like, I'd already eaten. But it was jumping, so yeah, go there. Oh, also just know, I did not expect this, but there was like no parking anywhere. So like, there's an entrance and an exit, and I just like parked on the exit side, like by the sidewalk. So I parallel parked and did a beautiful job again. thank you. But yeah, I did not expect that. I didn't expect it to be so popular. But like I said, this place is popping. Like, everybody and their moms is here. And I got in for free. I know. Yeah, they gave me this because I'm a resident here. And so on Wednesdays, residents get in for free. Yep. It's like Wednesdays we were pink. Wednesdays you get into the NOMA for free. So that was like a nice little surprise. And now I'm gonna go and navigate back to the house, to home. Which will be another interesting thing, because like, to get out here, it was crazy. I'll find my way back. Yep. Bye.
Y'all, I just used Uber Eats and I got a po' boy delivered to my front door. What? It was supposed to rain, and now like, it looks like it's gonna be like a nice afternoon, but y'all, like 10 minutes ago it looked like it was gonna rain, so I was like, I'll just order in. Po' boy delivered to my doorstep. Thank you, Uber Eats. This is the po' boy. Yummy. It's a shrimp po' boy. It's from Mahoney's. It's so good. I'm so excited to eat this po' boy. It is so yummy. Okay. See you later.
So you don't necessarily know this, but I'm going to tell you, I have not been as good about vlogging as I probably should be. I don't know. I feel like vlogging takes a certain level of self-obsession that I don't have, and I'm just like, I don't care that much to document everything with the camera. I feel like you don't care that much to watch it. Basically, I'm just apologizing for how bad of a vlogger I am, but it's fine. Today's just like a lazy day. It's Friday. Friday the 13th. Not really. It's Friday the 29th. That's disappointing. But I didn't have work today, so that's exciting. I'm gonna go to Sucre. That'll be nice. And then I have the rest of the afternoon to myself, and I think I'm gonna make dinner. Woot woot! I'm so tired. Hello! Coming to you on this rainy day. It's raining so much right now. I'm like, there's a window right behind you, yeah. And it's raining. Yeah, we're just so happy that you joined us for this vlog this week. Yeah, thanks for watching. We're not really like looking for subscribers or anything like that, but we just wanted to say thanks for joining us.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, and for just like being here on this ride with us as we explore NOLA and work here and live here and...
Yeah, just doing life here.
So, it's jumping. Yeah, that was bad.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. Sorry. Okay, see y'all later.
Bye.